let me know what you think. And besides that, let's put away our jokers and promo cards, shuffle up our new deck, and get ready for our first game of the night. Just such a nice color scheme with the Hypnosis deck. I really like the pattern as well. Very enjoyable. Might I say two more shuffles and then we're about ready to begin. All right, my friend, please get yourself nice and comfy, and let's get ready for our first solitaire game of the night. So nice. And it really complements the red so far on the hearts and the black. Very satisfying to the eye. And there we are, our start. And it looks like only the seven of spades. Ace of spades. Never mind. Three plays. Good start. Let's see how we start off. Oh, wait a second. Wait 1 second. Now we're ready. Thank you for screaming at me in your head. It really helps out. And just like that, it instantly pays off on our first turn. Around. Okay, so a little worried since we have two spots for kings. We'll just have to see. I think we'll be just fine though, wouldn't you say? Show us a black king. Nope. All right. One more play at least. It's just gonna take a bit. Oh, wait a second. Make that two more plays. Three more plays. What a pleasant little surprise. This is gonna be tough. Here we go. Awesome. And surprisingly, we are one card away from our first fat stack. Here we go. Make that two cards away, a red queen and a black. Or two of clubs, I should say. And there is our first fat stack of the night, and right on cue, the second. So one game down so far, two fat stacks. Let's see if there's anything else to follow. It's looking tough though, so that is our third play. And here we go. Interesting. Well, not bad, but unusual for sure. Three of hearts, come on. Dang it, double jacks. Not Chunky, for sure. ace two. So king five, ace two. Not our best shuffle. But we are at two fat stacks and a win, heading into our third game. So I think we're doing pretty well. Just like that, two kings are down before we even get through our first round. Will it be? Our third fat stack, and just in case we don't get another, if you would like to let it be known you've made it to this point and celebrate by saying I've been hypnotized. Little cheesy, but still worth the smile. All right, let's continue. Did I really just miss a play? I feel like I just missed a play. Good news is we have aces in our hand. Let's see if we can get to was our third play, my bad. Have no idea why I said two. Probably because it was a two. But the way it stands, there's nowhere for that jack and nowhere for that four. Let's see if we can mix up some cards to our favor. Can't get to that three of spades without the three of clubs, so no building there. No five of diamonds to enforce that. No five of hearts to build for that pile, so a good game, but just a little bit short, it looks like. We did add another fat stack in just because, why not? We could have done that, but beyond that, nothing else to do. So let's clean up our large stacks. And see the final three that kept us. There you go. Nothing special so far tonight. Very good. So let's see if we can continue that into our silent game. singer.